Today we will be playing more Pokemon Black 2. As you can see, I do have a 3DS. From its looks. Look. Where you see us, we did get a new member of the team. We have Pokemon, Goku, and Feather. I told you I was gonna catch the P-Dub, and we did. Booja! Okay. So, for now, I know where we're supposed to go, so. Let's go there. Dang it. See what kind of Pokemon it is. Well, it doesn't matter since we already found a Pokemon in this grass. We have a Swaddle. And Gust with a Feather. Yay! One hit KO. It doesn't surprise me. I think there's a leg. Wait 1 second. Okay. I'm going to show you if you can see where the sun is. This guy, I think, has like a rolling pop. Back in the background noise when my dog is barking. Quiet! Use it again. Yay. Yay. feathers. Rush. That we don't have a guest commentator this week. Just I'm doing this video at 6:56 in the morning. I was bored and I just did a video. Okay. The other one's already level 10. I think this is where we get to start gathering our little badges things. No, not the badges. The, medals. Okay, so now we can go on to the next place. That way, I think we can go to the normal gym. And it's also known as challenge gym. Normal gym. Bing! What the? Wait, what? Wait, was the cheering gym back there? Was cheering gym back here? Okay, I have to walk. Cheering gym is back here. By the Pokemon Center. Poke Center. Not over there. Where's the gym? Where's the gym? Seriously. Was he in the first gym that we were in? He said I couldn't get a single gym bag. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm gonna end it here. And then make a new video. probably later today. And see if I can find Sharon's again. See you.